Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Pullman, Washington. Game two of the Apple Cup between Washington and Washington State has concluded. The Cougars with a 61-52 final. Greg Heister and Alyssa Charlston. A competitive game for most of it today. Darcy Reese and Washington, they had the range in that first half, didn't they?
They had it all to begin with. Inside, outside, Darcy Reese with the and ones and the threes. And then Haley Van Dyke creating offense. She was their go-to. Her athleticism was fully on display in that first half. She was so impressive, 11 points. And it was with the cut early on. It was with the three, like we said, opening up her teammates. She had 11 points, but did not score after that. They didn't really go to her as much. Washington State made the adjustment at halftime and locked her up. No points in that second half.
Yeah, Washington forcing Washington State into turnovers in that first half. They led by 8 points at halftime, but it was obvious. Get Charlize the ball in the third quarter. Let her get in rhythm, and she did.
She went to work, and she didn't have a big-time scoring night overall, but she had a great second half, 13 points on the night, and opened up her teammates as well, making great passes, keeping Washington State in this one. And Johanna Teder, a spark plug. She went to work, put the hard hat on, scored 7 threes. Washington was giving them to her early, and she made the pay, 23 points for her. Washington State depth is really showing up right when they need to, because they might have just secured an at-large bid in the NCAA tournament.
Yeah, you see the scoring leaders for Washington State. Teder with 23 points. Lenger Walker with 13, but really both these players, all they care about is the victory. It's an important win for Washington State. They came into the game on the bubble. When we talk about the NC2A tournament that is coming up here in the month of March, this win goes a long way in helping them solidify that effort. If they can get into the NCAA tournament, it'd be the first time since 1991 that the women's team for Washington State gets that done. Of course, the Pac-12 tournament will come up first, starting this Wednesday down in Las Vegas. Entertaining game today at Beasley Coliseum. Game two of the Apple Cup, Washington State.